We are inside of the newest store at West County Center, My Room Rocks. And we've got girls here designing rooms of their very own, just like Mary Sittler did when she was a young girl with her friends. And that is basically how this business came to life. You could call it your inspiration, right, for starting this business?
Yes, yes. It was a lot of fun when I was little. And then my three daughters were doing the same thing in our home. So from that, it just spurred into a business. And we have all the things that girls would need to design their dream bedroom. They make design choices, window treatments, bedding, pillows, artwork. You can see by all the detail in these samples, it's a lot of fun.
Yeah, everyone, it looks like, gets to be an interior designer, so you really get to explore those skills.
That's right, Lisa, and there's just so many details that we have, you know, that girls can choose from. All the arts and crafts are included when they decide to design, and lots of choices.
I love that. And then so they get to pick them all out over there on the wall, and then once they're done with this whole process, not only kind of having fun with the girls, but they get to take them home too, which is pretty neat. You don't always get to do that.
Right. And we tell parents too that if they have certain pictures on their computer, if they want to print out family pictures or their pet, they can make a neat poster. So they can still continue to have fun and decorate when they get home.
I love that. Then you kind of look around the rest of the room here too. You guys have so much in the store. It's bright, it's cheery, and it celebrates girls. What was your inspiration behind all of this?
Well, everybody's different and has different interests, and we want to be a really nice gift shop for girls, and that's what we strive for. So whether a girl's into animals, game science, whatever she's into, different age groups, we sort of have a section for that. So if somebody comes in and says, I have a 10-year-old girl who loves horses, I can find something.
I love that. Then the spa. We've got My Room Rocks. We've also got My Spa Rocks. This is right up my alley. How does this work?
This is also fun. We just couldn't decide on fragrances, so right now we have 22. You can have normal things from lilac, lavender, that sort of thing, or brownie batter, Fruit Loops, whatever, cotton candy. So the girls choose their fragrance, sugar scrub, lotions, body sprays, and then they just mix, measure, stir, and they can put a little sticker on it that says what their product is, their name, and give it as a gift if they want to, or enjoy it themselves.
It sounds like you can have a blast here at My Room Rocks, the newest store here at West County Center, and they even have a celebration happening to celebrate their opening. That is happening September 30th through October 2nd. You can get a bunch of discounts, so it's the perfect time to try it out. For now, I'm going to send it back to you guys in the studio.
All right, thank you, Lisa. We've got breaking news at 8.